losing a little body fat, so you're gonna see more. You understand? Yeah. Dreads. Anyways, not much chest, you know? Not much upper, but whatever. On the agenda, I wanna have some, bagel. Bagel roll, bagel, cheese things, and, we have some, black pepper, green apples, a radish, and a cherry. Nice, organic cherry I found today. Could start eating those, too. So let's get to that going. It's a little warm down here, so I got the shirt on. Put some of that on there. Oh my God. It sounds a little. Boy. Parmesan cheese, not the most processed one in the world. Sorry. Zone 3 is 173 beats per minute. So I am at, during my like cardio workouts or weight workouts, you know, I'm in the 120s and I got up to 155, 154 when I did cardio on Thursday. But that's, I'm trying to get to 170 plus beats per minute for zone three, just for cardiovascular and fat health. Sorry, everybody. I pulled away and duty calls, you know. Oh, boy. Sorry about that, guys and girls. So, anyways, that's my goal. So, that's what I meant. I didn't mean blood pressure that high. My blood pressure goes. Sometimes it's been down to like 113 over 68, and it's been like 127 over 72. It's been 120 over, you know, 122, so it ranges a little, but typically it's less than 120, less than 80. Unless I'm anxious. I don't have a blood pressure of 170. Not even close. I'm using two forks. Lunch. Really put myself out there with the wife beater on. Kind of feel uncomfortable with it on. Like I said, you know, it's a little warm. I'm gonna try some noodle. Vegetables, because honestly, broccoli, cauliflower, most vegetables aren't the greatest for you. They're just not. Fruit, radishes, you know, Jerusalem artichoke, you know, there's different things out there, berries, all kinds of stuff, lemons, limes, that are wonderful. But when it comes to the veggies, not so much. Avocados, I'm not sure what that's under. They're real good for you, you know, but some of the stuff. Shopping. Spent a little more than I wanted to. Went to Walmart. Then went to a natural food store. This place that sells supplements and fruit, veggies, different stuff like that. Local organic stuff. So the cherries were like $8.99 or $9. $9 for the cherries. And I was hemming and hawing about getting. Screw it. This was like, I think $5 for just this. Stop. $4.50 for just that. Spices. You can choose your own spices and bagel. They have, you know, a cereal section, sections with all kinds of juices like this. That's a lemon. I use that in between the real lemon drinks. They have everything, supplements, oils, you know, the whole nine. But like there's stuff like the Jerusalem artichokes and their radishes and their parsley and their produce and this, that. They have raw ginger, raw turmeric. And I can just cut it up and blend it. It's the best. And it's all organic and it's fresh. And if it's not organic on some things, it comes from a local sourced farm, a locally sourced farm. So it makes it worthwhile. They have raw milk. They have fertile and unfertile eggs. They have everything. Raw cheese, regular cheese, you know, tofu stuff. I kind of like those cherries in there. Red wine vinegar. I don't even taste them. That radish is nice. They're really healthy, so it only makes sense to throw it in, right? God, it is what it is, right? Check it out. just some enzymes. Make sure I digest this stuff a little better. I digest good, but with everything that's been going on, I've been trying to just be extra cautious. I shouldn't have been eating those, but cripes. I think.